of this CDC worker now has some answers to his months-long disappearance. Authorities confirmed his body was pulled from the Chattahoochee River. Channel 2's Wendy Halloran live outside Atlanta Police Headquarters, where a joint news conference was held earlier today.
Well, I talked to a family friend of Timothy Cunningham's, and she says his parents, his family, and his friends are devastated, and so are his colleagues at the CDC. Carol and Tia Cunningham have been holding out hope their son, Centers for Disease Control Commander Timothy Cunningham, would come home.
There was no signs of any foul play.
His badly decomposed body was found Tuesday night in the Chattahoochee River along Donald Lee Hollowell Parkway. It took dental records to make the positive ID.
Right now, the preliminary cause of death is drowning.
His disappearance on February 12th was filled with twists and turns from a disturbing text message his parents say they received, but would not go into any detail about his frame of mind, other than to say he was having some personal issues and problems at work. To Atlanta police announcing during a news conference that Cunningham had been passed over for a promotion. The CDC said he wasn't being offered the position of branch chief and that he'd already been promoted last July. But the answer as to how he wound up in the river may never be known.
That we recovered three crystals from one of his pockets, and he was an avid collector of these kind of crystals or rocks or rare stones.
Investigators are still waiting the outcome of a toxicology screening. Reporting live from outside Atlanta Police Headquarters, Wendy Halloran, Channel 2 Action News.